Three persons are in police custody following the death of a mentally ill man on Tuesday in St. Elizabeth. The man's death is currently being investigated. Superintendent Dwight Daly of the St. Elizabeth Police Department confirmed that they are investigating the matter and that currently three boys are in custody at this time. According to our investigations, the man was injured in his community and transferred to the Black River Hospital, where he died while undergoing treatment.